In today's video, I'm going to show you how to link text in Google Sheets. So if you have some text that you want to add a link to, here's how to do it. There are three ways, and the first one is to select the cell that you want to add the link. Go to your keyboard and press the keys Ctrl and K, or if you're a Mac user, that's Command and K. Go ahead and press those, and there you have the link box, where you can put on the link or search for the link that you want to add. Here are some suggestions from your Google Drive or from the internet. But for this one, I'm going to add a specific link that I want to paste. I'm going to click on Apply. And I've already linked a video of how to add a chart in Google Sheets. Let's try the next method. Again, click on the cell that you want to add the link. Go to the menu bar and click on Insert. Go down to the Link tool and you'll see the same keys that we pressed to open the link box. Click on that. And there you go. This time, I'm going to add a link from a Google Doc that I have from my Drive. And there you have it. And the last method is to right-click on the cell. Go to the bottom and you'll see Insert Link. Click on that. And again, I'm just going to add a link for a video that I've already searched for. And there you have it. Once you've added a link to the text will automatically change the blue color and be underlined. And if you hover over them or click on the cell, the links will automatically appear. And that's how to link text in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.